proud of it. Friends, again I would like to say about something. Those who have successfully completed their graduation and now going to spread their light, spread their knowledge in the society, the parents must be feeling proud that their children, their guys or their, you may say, students have taken admission in such a wonderful college which is affiliated to SNDT Women's University, and they have successfully achieved their score. Above 96 means 100% result is there. Something is when given and taken, and when it is accepted, when it is absorbed by the students, then definitely it is feeling proud. You may say the great aim of education when we think about is not knowledge, but it is action. I used to come here for admission of B.Ed. students. Those B.Ed. students might have recalled that when taking admission, you were meeting me and I was taking a light, light interview, that what's your name and where you have taken, completed your graduation. Why you want to be a teacher? Those who wanted to be a teacher, that should not education as a choice, but that should be, you may say, education as their mission, as their task, as their, you may say, wanted to serve wholeheartedly, they should enter in this field of education. In the word of Willa A. Foster, what she says, quality is never an accident. It's always the result of high intention, sincere efforts, intelligent directions, and skillful execution. Where I found that in education, they are trained, and in fashion institute, they are learning skills. Means both are going hand in hand simultaneously, and both the principals are working, doing their job very well. It represents the wise choice of many alternatives, and that's why I really feel that great work has been done, great job has been done in this institution by all the scholarly people. The role of, you may say, the role and behavior of women in our society is generally determined by our social structure, by our cultural norms, value system and social expectation. It can be measured through the performance of various spheres of lives, through social, economical, political, educational, religious and cultural ways. And we proved that not a single field has left that where the girls have not shown their talent. They are always ahead of the students. That is, as a girls, we should feel proud that they never are behind or less than the students. So various types of rules, and you may say she tries to promote her family also and community also. That's why every girl has a multifaceted personality, and that you have proved. What are new trends? We must be aware. When we are working or living in 21st century, we must be aware of the teacher. As a good citizen, the best citizen of our country, what is my job, what is my duty, that one must be aware of. The teacher only can change the face of the world, the attitude of the people, the attitude of the students, we can say, or the attitude of the citizen also. The responsibility always is given to the teacher. I'm specially addressing to those who are working, who are trying to enter in the field of education and wanted to be would-be teachers, not only now would-be teachers, but they have proved that they will be now, will start their career as a teacher. And teacher's job is not a joke. As Dr. Kothari has already said, and you have learned, that the destiny of India is being built in Indian classroom, and that you have already proved. And if the destiny of India is being built in the classroom, the role of a teacher has, we must say, and that we should not forget. As we know that on 29th July 2020, our Prime Minister have introduced National Education Policy. We all must be aware of that National Education Policy, because that expects us that we should not teach them only knowledge or give them knowledge, but that should be applicable knowledge should be given, skill-based knowledge should be given, and which in the Fashion Institute, I found that whatever report madam has presented in that report, when industrial area, industries are the linkages literacy, because we are able to use technology, we learn online and online classes were conducted, are conducted, and examinations you are also given online. Everybody has become, you may say, techno savvy because of this pandemic period. Otherwise, we were face to face, we were conducting the classes. So, you know, everybody should not only update our knowledge, but up to the moment, our knowledge should be, you may say, fresh one. और कहा जाता है कि जब भी मतलब हर किसी ने कहना चाहिए, हम जब भी मिले उनसे हर बार ताज़ा हुए, क्योंकि बहती हुई नदिया का हर पल है ताज़ा पानी. वन शुड बी लाइक अ फ्लोइंग रिवर एंड दैट रिवर इज गिविंग गुड वाटर विच वी ड्रिंक फ्रेश वाटर. शी नेवर थिंक्स ऑफ द कैलमिटीज और डिस्टर्बेंसेस विच विल अराइव इन अवर वे ऑफ फ्लो, बट शी कंटिन्यूज हर फ्लोइंग एंड दैट्स वॉट expected from the teacher or from every learned students. So provide applicable knowledge to the society, applicable knowledge to the students, because outdated is going to be finished and fresh is going to be welcome, fresh is going to be accepted. In the word of Carver, I like that he's saying, why? Because he said that start where you are, because after this graduation you wanted to face the life, the school of life. वो जीवन की जो शिक्षा होती है, अभी तो हमने स्कूली नॉलेज ले लिया, कॉलेज नॉलेज ले लिया, अभी इसके बाद हमें जीवन की शिक्षा लेनी है. समाज में जाकर वहाँ से हमारी खास पढ़ाई शुरू होती है. वेदर माई एजुकेशन इज यूजफुल टू फेस द चैलेंजेस ऑफ द सोसाइटी और नॉट, दैट विल प्रूव दैट वेयर यूर एजुकेशन वॉज सक्सेसफुली गिवन और नॉट. इफ यू आर फेल्यूअर इन द लाइफ एजुकेशन ऑफ लाइफ, देन you will be thrown out of the society. So for that one has to remind the say, the proverb or whatever the quotation given by Carver, that is start where you are with what you have, don't complain, whatever you have, start with what you have, make something of it, never be satisfied. Never be satisfied in what sense? With the knowledge, with the giving and taking of knowledge. Wherever you will get knowledge, opportunity, you have to grab it and grab and develop your personality. Wisdom of whole life is concerned in three words. I believe in those three words, that is persist. Persistence is very important. Hope, you should not leave hope. Everywhere there is a ray of hope, and if you believe, you will definitely get success. And wait, because if you remain silent, if you have patience, definitely one day will come that you will overcome all these calamities and will be successful in your life. So as in the world of Tagore, we can say that a light can never light another lamp unless it continues to burn its flames. Just like that, you have to burn at first like a flame, then only you will be able to provide, spread light in the society. So Robert Frost yet said that the woods are lovely, dark and deep, and I have promises to keep, but miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep. One should not stop, one should not be nervous that I am not getting job. Vivekananda said that man is a cultivation of mind, education is a cultivation of mind, and we ourselves are the supreme creation of God. If we are supreme creation of God, if God is our deity, then why, if he is divine, all those divine qualities must be hidden in yourself. One should not be cruel. Forget your cruelty. Be kind to everyone, and then you will find that the world is very beautiful. And if in the adverse circumstances also we have to live, if we decide, think positively, we will be able to overcome all those calamities also. किसी ने कहा है ना, अभी मैं आपकी आंखों में देख रही हूँ, आपकी आंखों में कुछ महके हुए से राज है, आप से भी खूबसूरत आपके अंदाज है. इतनी खूबसूरत तड़कियाँ लग रही मुझे, और आपकी आंखों में जो अंदाज है ना, वो मुझे खूबसूरत लग रहे हैं. डेफिनेटली देयर इज होप इन टुमारोज फ्यूचर इंडिया. वॉट एवर APJ अब्दुल कलाम हैज़ ड्रीम्ड, that Sapno Ka Bharat will be. Read their autobiography, because we have forgotten to read the autobiography. Reading has been forgotten because of this technology, because of this mobile. We are not habituated, but that is must. Unless and until we will read, we will never be developed. Marathi mein kahte, vachal tar vachal. If you will not read, you will not survive. So continuous reading must be there for the profession of not only teacher, but the fashion institutes, students of fashion design also. Man must be disciplined, but not, you may say, one guy cannot say that cruel. Marathi mein kehte aur Sanskrit mein kehte, asato ma sadgamaya, tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, mrityor ma amrutam gamaya. How one should travel, how one should behave in our life also. Asato ma sadgamaya means from false to truth. We have to travel from false to truth. Whatever is asat, asatya hai, jo false hai, usse hame satya ki or jana hai. समाज में जब तक ये सत्सत विवेक बुद्धि वाले लोग हैं, तब तक समाज उन्नत रहेगा, तब तक संस्कृति बनी रहेगी, तब तक जिन जिन आदर्शों ने, डॉक्टर बाबा साहब अम्बेडकर होंगे, सावित्रीबाई फुले होंगी, जीजाबाई होंगी, रानी लक्ष्मीबाई होगी, इनका कार्य अमर रहेगा जब तक हम सत्य को नहीं भूलते. तब तक सत्य की राह सच की राहों पर ही चलकर मिलती है. दैट इज द रोल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. एंड ओनली women students, basically women teacher, women can change this face of the world also, not only India but the world also. Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, we feel that I am now a graduate gold medalist. I feel, madam, congratulations, that gold medalist in fashion design, B design, our student from Nanavati, gold medal she has won. I congratulate, I feel proud that even affiliated college, not all the students of Mumbai only can be the winner of gold medalist, but all the students who are taking education anywhere which are affiliated in to SNTT Women's University, if they are achieving such kind of achievement, success, that feels to be proud. So tamaso ma jyotirgaya, tamas ki or se, andhakar ki or se hame prakash ki or badhna hai, andhakar agyan se hame gyan ki or badhna hai. Don't feel that I am knowledgeable. Nobody is perfect. Still, I feel that after working hard work, my career started in 1980. I know that there are n number of my colleagues also, they have not born in 1980, maybe. They are you may say younger. So my career started in 1980. From KG to PG, I have taught. And when I have traveled in this field of education, I found that still something is left. I have to learn, and continuously wanted to learn, wanted to remain as a student, wanted to remain as a shishya. Then as a student, vidya arthi, vidya grahan karna, vidya arth karna, ye hamara baki reh gaya hai. Bahut kuch seekhna baki hai. Is pandemic ne hame bahut kuch sikha diya. How to write blogs, how to use Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook, n number of apps we are utilizing. Through Telegram and through n number of apps you have already used and you are utilizing. Even the maid and maiden, they are also habituated to use these smartphones because of this pandemic also. They have taught. Means whatever is created, whatever is arrived in our way of progress, if that is adverse, that also teaches something to us. So think positively, act positively. And mrityor ma amrutam gamayo, manav jan hame mila hai, ya jan बोलते हैं कि 84 लाख बर्थ लेने के बाद, बोलते हैं ना कि 84 लक्ष योनि के बाद हमें मानव जन्म, यह योनि में जन्म मिलता है. इफ हमने इतने 84